19.
Very good, darling. How about Chante? Chante's name? Chante, which number are you gonna eat? Is it 41? Mm-hmm. Oh, let's go
46.
Here. Let's go back to the numbers that the alligator is looking at. This one. Remember numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Which one is bigger? Is 1 bigger than 6? Which one is bigger?
9.
Wait, let me put a mark so that it's easier to look at. Okay? Teacher Gail is talking about number 1 and number 6. Which one is bigger, Sander? 1 or 6?
6!
Oh, Kylie, it's Sander's turn. Let's try to help Sander. But thank you, Kylie. That's right. Okay? Sander, can you hear us? Which one is bigger, Sander? Are you still there, Sander? Let's try to choose. Which one is bigger? 1 or 6? That's right. It's 6. So when we go back here, when we go back to 46 or 41, it means we're going to eat which one? Which is the bigger number? Okay, you're going to eat the 46. Okay? Did you get that, Sander? Yes? Okay. Oh, don't worry. We're going to try some more. Yeah, I still have a lot of numbers here. Okay, Kylie's turn. Kylie, which one are you gonna eat?
Equal.
Equals, that's right. It's the same. Both of them is 53. Okay, Sander, your turn again. Oh, Sander, I have here 69 and 62. Which one are you gonna eat?
69.
69, that's right. Because number 9 is bigger than 2. So we're gonna eat 69. Okay? So just remember how the alligator opens his mouth to the bigger number. Alright? Okay, let's go back to Kylie. Kylie, which one are we gonna eat? Which one is bigger?
77.
77. Great job, darling. And then, Sander, which number are we gonna choose?
85.
85. You got it. That's right. 85 is bigger. Okay? It has more numbers. Okay? All both of you, Kylie and Sander, how about if I have 99 and 99?
Equals.
That's right. Good job for the both of you. So let's give Sander and Kylie a heart reaction for doing a great, great job. Alright. So since Kylie and Sander knows their numbers well, and they know how to compare it correctly, let's get our worksheets. Do you have your worksheets already?
Today,
you can copy here on the screen. I'll put the date on the screen. There. The date is there. So you just have to copy it. It says June 16, 2022. Okay. I'll give you time to write.
Papa, you get a notification.
Okay, you're writing already. If you're done writing your name and date today, you may fill in that table. So I know you know how to count until 100. So I wanna know if you can write those numbers. So you know what numbers to put there? Let me see how you write it. Okay? So one comes after one. So that's
2, 3.
1, 2. Very good. That's right. So it says there 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 23. Until
31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38. Go, Shani. Bye-bye.
Five is already in the 40s. How about Sander? Sander, what number are you? Answer me.
32 and 33.
Wow. Okay, oh, you write those numbers properly here. Yeah?
Yeah. 51. 52. 53. 54, 51, 52, 53, 54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. 61. 62. 63. 64. 65. 66. 67. 68. 69.
70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 86, 87, 88. 81, 82, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99.
Equals, that's right. So two lines on top of each other. There you go. Then you can answer the rest. Okay? You try to compare those numbers. Just make sure to choose the bigger one. Okay? The bigger number. You can do it. Answer on there. Yes, yep. Just choose the bigger number.
Igual. Ya. Trim the block, yeah. 87. Yeah.
91. 91.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Both of you are done? Wow, that was really quick. Tomorrow, we're just gonna work online together, okay?